Did you know that Pixar movies are full of Easter eggs? Many of them even show us what the next Pixar movie will be. In this series, we'll look at the movies in the Pixar timeline in order of release and see all the times that Pixar told us what their next movie was. In Toy Story 2, when Woody loses an arm, a repairman is called to come and fix him. When he opens up his toolbox, we see one of the drawers is full of eyeballs, which is a nod to Ted Polly from Monsters, Inc. Follow to see the next part and find out more things you didn't know.